What's up? It's your boy, DC Dukul, back in for another video. Today's topic is Titanfall 2. The open beta is coming out. It has been announced. New trailers on and everything. The gameplay test, I guess is what they're calling it, which is, I guess, is more of a stress test for servers and everything. You know how betas work. You know what they're for. So, that's coming out on the 19th, which will be tomorrow, Friday. So it's through the 21st, which will be Sunday. So you get a 3-day weekend to play it. Now, I'm not sure if it's going to be ending at midnight on Sunday or like kind of like 7 or 6 a.m. the next morning. Sometimes depending on who's doing the beta, it kind of ends early in the morning, sometimes like 8, 9 or something like that, or 7 or something like that the next day. It actually kind of goes past 21st into the 22nd morning. Hopefully that way, because that way I can get the chance to play it Sunday night and everything. Because after work and everything, I like to be able to play it when I come home. I won't get to play as much as some people. But hopefully, I think the first Titanfall was actually a pretty good game. And I would love a lot of people on PS4 so I didn't get a chance to play it, to get a chance to play it. The first one, it suffered from lack of content, you know, lack of modes, lack of cooperative features. You know, Titans not having enough unique abilities. They're kind of all pretty much the same with different, you know, with one guy might have a rocket launcher, one guy might have a machine gun, but they were not unique enough to feel special. Now they have specific Titans with specific classes. They pretty much seem like they cleaned up every complaint from the first game. So I'm looking forward to it. I want to get my hands on it. I knew that if a sequel came out, they had potential to make the first game what it could have been. Same difference with Xenoverse 2. Xenoverse 1, it had a lot of problems. A lot of people got turned off by Xenoverse 1. But Xenoverse 1 has such great potential to be something great if executed correctly. And Xenoverse 2, like, it's going to do that. So, if you haven't played the first Titanfall, you may think it looks boring or whatever the case may be. I implore you, please, check out the beta. It's free. Open beta. Download it. Go to the store. All you gotta do is type it in manually. Go to the store. Starting the 19th, and we'll say Titanfall 2 gameplay test beta, so on and so forth. Download it, you know, and install. You know how to get done. You know, how it goes. And check it out. Play it. Give it a few rounds. Give it an hour or two. And see for yourself. I think it's a pretty fun game. I'm not saying it's the best game in the world, you know, but it's a pretty fun multiplayer game. Especially for you guys who love Call of Duty Modern Warfare 4 and Modern Warfare 2. You know, this is the team that made that game. So, give it a shot. Check it out. But that's it for me on this video. Tell me what you guys think in the comments below. As usual, like, subscribe, like anything I had to say on my style. Yeah. Nah, I'll catch you guys later, man. All right, till next time. Peace out.